Today, I'm going to just show you a very quick explainer on how to fund your GPBots account. So as you can see here, on the login for the GPBots app, I'm going to just sign in quickly and just give you a quick demonstration of what you need to do in order to fund your account. Okay, so what you're going to want to do is you want to add funds to start with. So over here on the menu side, and you've got an add funds button, just click there and page will change, and this is where you've got your list of trading bots. But we want to actually add the funds so that we can then activate these different bots, whichever ones we want to select. So we just go to this big orange button here on the right hand side, click on add funds. This will then give you some options, different cryptocurrencies in which you can use to add the funds. So you've got BTC, Litecoin, Ethereum, USDT, USDT, TRC20. And of course that USDT was the BEP20. So you've got different USDT networks, and you've got the BUSD, that's the Binance Smart Chain token as well. Okay, so in my case, I always use USDT on the TRC20 chain because I believe it's the fastest and lowest fees. But you know, whatever you want to use, you've got those options there in front of you. So you're going to click on the actual payment method. You're going to then just confirm and then click on the confirm and next step. Okay, so what this will give you is an address to where you have to send the funds. Okay, so you can see you've got a QR code, you've got the actual address here along the bottom, and just make sure that you get the right address when you copy and paste it. I always check the first three figures and the last three just to confirm. But once you've done that, you're going to send the amount of funds to your account. I would suggest sending maybe $1 or $2 extra just in case there are any excess fees. And once those funds are in your account, what you'll see, if you go back onto the main homepage, you'll see available for purchase. Those funds will be in this little area here where it says available for purchase. Once you've done that, then what you would do is you would literally come down to your matrix positions. And let's say, for example, you wanted to buy the first three positions, then you would need a total of $170 in your funds. And you would then simply click on the actual matrix. So you click on there and, oh, that's the wrong one. Sorry, let me go back. So what you would do is you go back into this section where it says add funds, and you'll get the bots will show up here, and you can literally click on the ones that you want. So for example, if I click on this one, that's the $20 one, you're going to basically click on, I confirm that I've read and accepted all proposed terms and conditions, and you click on confirm and buy. And then that would basically activate that particular trading bot. And the same with the 50. Obviously it says here, insufficient balance, make a new deposit. But that's basically how easy it is. And once you've actually activated that trading bot, then it's gonna start generating those passive rewards up to 1% per day. And you will see those rewards if you go into the transactions section. So for example, you can see in here, these are the three rewards I've received over the last 24 hours for the three different trading bots that I've got activated. So that's how easy it is, guys. Hopefully this made sense. If you want any further help, then feel free to reach out to me through Facebook, through my messenger, and be more than happy to help out. So with that, guys, thanks for watching the video. See you in the next one. Bye for now.